Daryl, I have a $10 bill from Canada. Whose picture is that?
It's Canada's first prime minister. Let me tell you a bit about him. When Sir John A. was a young boy, his family moved to Kingston, Ontario from Scotland, which is across the Atlantic Ocean. They sailed in a small ship because there were no planes at the time. Can you imagine? No airplanes. And the trip could take 2 to 3 months on that boat. Well, after he grew up and became a government leader, Sir John A. had an idea of creating this huge country from the Atlantic Ocean to the Pacific Ocean. Once everyone here in Canada thought it was a great idea, Sir John A. and all his friends sailed across that ocean again to convince Queen Victoria that it was a great idea. And on July 1st, 1867, the first part of Sir John A.'s dream came true when Canada was created. Now next, Sir John A. thought it'd be a cool idea to get places in the West all the way to the Pacific Ocean to join Canada. So he said, we'll build you a railway all the way to Vancouver if you join. Remember, they still didn't have planes, and cars were not invented yet. Well, the people in the West liked the idea so much, they joined. It took a while to build a railroad, but you can still travel on that same railroad today. And when Sir John A. wasn't busy creating Canada, he would go home to Kingston to visit his daughter, who wasn't feeling that well. He would read stories to her, tell her about Canada, and then rock her to sleep in his favorite rocking chair. And to celebrate today, we have Sir John A.'s picture on the $10 bill.